given the first 30 minutes. They call that in the world the golden hour. And what you put in your mind in that first hour that you wake up, it sets the tone of your thinking for the rest of the day. That what you do in that first hour, come on somebody, that is the blueprint of your day. I'm helping you out here. And so my God, if you starting your day off with God, you got a jump start and a big advantage on the rest of the world.